It is an insult.
Yes.
For anyone who is saying Saudi is matriculous. Mariswane Pool, in her own, by writing outstanding matric, confirmed this. This document, according to me, Chairperson, in my view, when I came from Pretoria now, coming back to say, I don't have matric, I could not get those symbols to give me a pass. For me, the HRO, they were supposed to remove this paper. They were supposed, as HR, they were supposed to remove it, but instead of removing it, they put outstanding. And in my understanding, because I engaged, in my understanding, outstanding is, metric is outstanding. Yes. So, and it was well known that I did not lie about metric. The SABC knew that I don't have a metric. They employ me because the public protector, what he was pushing, he was saying, no, actually, Cloud was, he was supposed to be employed because of metric. That is false. It's wrong and misleading, Chairperson, honestly. Yeah. And I want to thank the SABC, because even if you check my profile, they took me to universities. I lecture at the universities. I wonder how many people who are saying I'm uneducated. Even the at Vets Business School, I lecture, and my lectures about leadership, they have turned them as part of their syllabus. Who said I'm uneducated, Chairperson? It is an insult. Also, Chairman, yes. Let me just add.
Yes.
There are many people at the SABC that don't have matric.
Yes.
Even today.
Yes.
Even on record publicly, so.
I think Dr. Ngubane said the same thing yesterday.
Yes, there are many people. Actually, yes. SABC Chairperson.
Yes.
You also look at talent.
Yes.
You know, SABC Chairperson, even if you can come with a degree, if you don't have talent, if you are not a singer, you are not a singer. Yes, if you are not a broadcaster, because broadcaster is talent. That's why, Chairperson, you will find that. And I'm not saying this because I don't have those degrees. The history of the SABC, most people who are excelling is talent, is not those qualifications.